A mixture is a combination of two or more substances that are not chemically combined. When a solute, which is a substance dissolved in a solvent, is saturated, it cannot hold any more solute. If it's unsaturated, it can hold more solute than it currently has. When I add half a packet of solute to one bottle of water, it is unsaturated because it could hold more solute. But when I add 1.5 packets of solute to one bottle of water, it is saturated because it cannot hold any more solute. The one on the right is saturated, and the one on the left is unsaturated.